大家好 ，Welcome to Learn with Lena 5 Daily Expressions in Chinese. I'm Melina. Today we will learn these 5 daily expressions. Now listen carefully and read after me. Number 1. 这件衣服怎么样？这件衣服怎么样 ？How's this dress? Number 2.还行，还行 ，not bad. It can be the answer of the first question. Number 3. If you want to know the price, you should ask, 这个多少钱？这个多少钱 ？How much is this? Number 4. 太贵了。太贵了 Too expensive. Number 5. 可以便宜点吗？可以便宜点吗？ Could you make it cheaper? This sentence is very useful when you're shopping in China. Well, let's come to today's keywords. 件件Measure word, piece. 衣服衣服 Noun, clothes, dress. 钱钱 Noun, money. 太太 Adverb, to. 贵贵Adjective, expensive. 可以，可以。Auxiliary, can. 便宜，便宜。Adjective, cheap. Okay, that's all for today. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to give us a like and subscribe to our channel.For more information, visit our website or Facebook page. See you next time. 再见.